where he's gonna be in the back. When his arm goes up,
close your ears and open your mouth.
And that'll keep you from getting that ringing in your ears.
Yeah, okay.
You got some in your
ears. Yeah, I have some in my ear already.
By the time I get loaded up, go ahead, Mark.
Okay.
This thing's gonna be loud.
A little bit.
All right. Okay, they're getting ready to fire the mortar. I hope I don't, I better turn my volume down a little bit.
And the beauty of the mortar is if you were having mortars fired at you at night, you could see them coming.
Oh.
Because the fuse is throwing sparks.
Okay.
And you could actually see them coming your way.
Wow.
When the guy with the red on his uniform raises his arm like this after the gun's loaded, they're getting ready to fire it. So that's when you want to
Yeah. All right. We're getting ready to see how it was in the Civil War days.
Yep.
You can imagine they had 50 or 60 of these.
We're only firing 6 ounces of powder. 8 ounces is the max you can put in it. And there's no projectile. If there's a projectile in there and 8 ounces, you know, it would be a problem. It's a lot louder.
All right. Here we go.
Jakey, watch. They're gonna fire. Yeah.
Oh. Loading details. Load.
Jakey, watch. You see they're loading it? You see they're loading the mortar? Special sleeves like goes around the neck. What's that for?
For when they stick their hands in.
Just keep their arms clean.
They actually use a spoon to scrape the inside of the barrel, and then he uses a damp cloth to make sure there's no burning embers in there. Because otherwise, when you put the round in, it's going to detonate in your face. He's putting in the fuse.
Whoa!
All the way down there.
Wow. That was cool.